Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, please hit that subscribe button, notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my videos. If you are not new, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for coming. In today's video, I'm going to be talking and showing you the Après Gel X Sculpted Stiletto XXX Long Jenny Nails. Yes, so if you guys did not know, which I'm sure all of you did, the Après company came out with these I think they came out with these last year. I do want to say really, really quickly, on the website, you can buy these. They are the Jenny Queen of Bling and Après Gel X Tips. They are sculpted stiletto, extra, extra, extra long, $33.99. If you guys know Cardi B's infamously extra nails, then you know Cardi B's infamously extra nail artist, Jenny, known as the Queen of Bling. Jenny and Après have collaborated to bring you the most extra tips to date. By far the longest length that they have ever made. These sculpted stiletto extra, extra, extra long tips are everything you need to make your extra long, extra bling nail dreams finally come true. So one box includes 25 pieces of 10 different sizes and a total of 250 pieces. And I'm sure you all know that you can buy just the nails like I have here, or you can actually buy the entire kit. Now, the entire kit is a bit pricey, but it does come with everything that you're going to need, which I already have everything that I need from Après, so I did not need the kit, but I would have loved to have that bag right there, you guys, because it is holographic, but that's okay. We don't need it. But in case you guys are wondering, it is $100, $100 even, and you can do 4 installments of $25 with Afterpay, so... Yeah, this video is not sponsored by Après. Après, hey, sponsor me. That'd be great. All right, guys. So let's go ahead and get on with today's show, shall we? So as you can see, the box, the packaging is just freaking gorgeous. It's just gorgeous. It looks just like an Après box, just, you know, just like their normal boxes, except it's got the hollow sticker on the top. And then when you pop that baby open... You don't get any zero zeros, sadly. You just get the 0 through the 9. Let me show you how wide the cuticle area is to show you. For instance, here's my thumb. I do not have that big of thumbnails. They're, I would say, medium size. And you can tell it is bigger, but it really is not that much bigger. See? I only have to go up one size, or down, I'm sorry. I only have to go down one size for it to actually fit. So, for those of you who do have wider thumbnails, these may not be for you. I just wanted to put that out there because you never know. I am going to measure these for you, though. But, okay, let's go ahead, and that's the first thing I will do, is I will measure them. Yeah, I'm just going to use my centimeter side of my ruler. Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and use the inch side too, just to be safe, to show you guys. All right, so I'm gonna take the biggest one that they have. We're gonna zoom in. This is the 0, okay? And let me just put it right here. So this is an inch. So just to compare. Okay, so just to show you the width of these nails, it's a 1/2 inch. And then the length is 2 inches. 2 inches, if you guys can see that. Put that at the very end. Yep. 2 inches. Look at that, you guys. Wow. That's crazy. All right, another thing, they are marked with the Après logo, and see if it'll focus. There we go. There is the Après logo that is stamped on all their newer sets, so you know it is authentic. And it is etched in there. When you etch up under here, that will go away, so I wouldn't worry about that. The one thing I do want to compare these to is the Eno Couture XXL Extreme Square that he just came out with not too long ago, Max Estrada. So to compare those, I have a, let me get the size 0 because I believe this is a size 0. I have the Eno Couture XXL Extreme Square. Now this, when I did my video, this one was the longest nail he had. So I'm going to get the 0 XXXL Stiletto. And we're going to compare the two. Okay. So let's go ahead and put them together. These are both kind of... This one, I would say... The Après one is definitely... Yeah, I would say the Après has a higher arch, as you can probably tell when I turn them side by side. Okay, you see how it dips down further? Get it straight again. Okay. This one does curve a bit, but not as much. Okay. Let me just show you. That's the side profile. And then that's how deep it is. It's very deep. Look at that. Okay, so let's go ahead and put them together again. And you can see what they look like. So it's very close, guys. It's very close. And I think the only reason this is longer is because it has the tip. It's a stiletto. So, if it wasn't a stiletto and if it was square, then of course it would be longer. Which it is longer, but you know what I'm saying. Alright, so let's go ahead. Like I said, that one is 2 inches. And this one was... Like 1 3/4. Yeah, so. Now I want to do an acetone test. So I am going to pour some acetone in here. Alright, I am using 100% pure acetone. I'm just going to lay that in here and we're going to see how long this takes. Let me grab a... Lay it in there. Try to submerge, well, it's not going to submerge in it because it's not deep enough, but let's just see what happens. Pour a little more acetone in there. There we go. Now they're almost, now it's almost covered. Alright, let's fully submerge it now. Alright, now I have it fully submerged. Here I have a stiletto long. I'm just going to grab one. I'm going to throw it in there. It's starting to break down. Right here by the cuticle now. And that may have been the reason I didn't have it fully submerged. So we'll start over, right? We'll start over. So let's just leave it like this. Alright guys, so it's just going to take a little longer for these ones to break down. Probably because they're sculpted and they seem a lot thicker. And there's... They just... Yeah, they look a lot thicker too than... But... You can see it's breaking down. Alright, so... Yeah. That one's breaking down pretty good. Alright guys, so there is that. Okay, and then I also want to do like the bend, see how flexible it is. So that's pretty flexible, of course, down by the cuticle. And then let's see, bend it, see if we can bend it. Yeah, that's strong. That's really strong. Like, I'm putting some pressure on that. It ain't bending. Okay. As you can see, it does bend down here because this is where you want it to be flexible. It bends about like that. Now, a lot of people also say if you bend it enough, it will leave a white crease. So let's see if that happens. Well, that one just dented it. It didn't leave a white crease, though. And I can't get this part down. That's strong. That's really strong. Wow, those are nice. Those are nice. Okay, let me cut it. Let's see. Well, they fit in there. That's good to know. To about right here. Wow, those things are hard to cut. So that's what it looks like on the inside. Oh, there we go. See the white? Yeah. Yep. See there? But I wouldn't be bending them that hard. You know what I mean? Okay. Also, I do want to say that the Prey brand, one thing I do like about them is their tips always come in a box. So you don't have to worry ever about buying a box tip. So, you know, the price is, of course, is probably included. So that's another thing I really like about the Prey brand. So yeah, I guess that's it, guys. I think we've been through everything there is to go through except for the wear test, you know, trying them on and stuff, which, anyway, guys, I think the only thing left to do would be like the wear test, and to do a video with these, of course. So that will be coming up next. If there are any other comparison videos you want me to see, do you want me to get out all my Prey nails and show you those? I don't have a whole lot. If you guys want to see like a complete comparison of the Prey nails that I do have, let me know. I do also have their Vivid and their base color tips. For all of you out there who do not know, they did come out with chrome tips, so you guys will have to check those out. They're really cool. Of course, I'm not gonna be buying those, guys. Because I don't like the chrome tips. I can put chrome on my nails if I want with powder. I don't want them in tips. But however, if you guys want to see a video on all the other Opry nails I have and let me compare those, let me know in the comment section. Also, guys, let me know what you think of these. Do you have these? How do you like them? Have you ever tried Opry? Let me know. Let me know in the comment section, and I will let you guys go for now. With that said, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you have not, and I will see you in the next one. Have a blessed day. Bye.